Kawhi Leonard making his debut for the Toronto Raptors. And it was a good one. He had 24 points, 13 rebounds. He had a dunk. He even made it splash. He's showing us that he can still do everything that we're used to seeing him doing. A floater in the lane. He's isolating with Tristan Thompson. He backs him down and then hits him with the fadeaway. Okay, back the other way. They're scrambling, diving on the floor. He gets it and he's going to rise up for the throwdown. Kawhi is back. He's looking athletic. He's looking explosive. Uh-oh. And Lowry, he pitched in a good game as well. He had 27 points. The Cavs not playing good defense at all. They just forget. They forget who this is. This is crazy. Now he's just going to pull up for three in transition. No hesitation. Fourth quarter. This would be nice if they could go ahead and get the win. We've got an injury. OG Anunoby leaves the game with an eye injury. He didn't come back. Still fourth quarter. Double-digit lead. Cavs trying to get back into it. There goes the rookie, Sexton. They're pushing it. George Hill throws up the lob to Kevin Love for the layup. Lowry back on the other end. Dancing on Tristan Thompson, takes him to the basket, and the Raptors win. Getting bumped, you know what that means. Ooh, I got him with the rondo. I hit him with that fake. I hit him with that dream shake. Ooh. Give that guy a map. Where are you going? The Pacers.